by the loo.
Have you not tried this new thing? It's called chilling.
Yeah, but some of us have grown-up jobs to do. Not like, I mean, what is it that you even do? A professional party boy?
A club promoter, Mrs. Lomax.
I am not your mum.
I know.
The show's. Oh.
Let's say that is a level 7 stress. It's where Betsy's Juliet. I know she's got the child, but taking a lot of cat into school. It takes proper bottle, that.
Why did you give her anything? You know what they'll do if they capture her.
The guys are after the money. What am I supposed to say? Oh, sorry, lads. Yeah, St. Clair's are doing locker searches. Seriously, mate.
She'll get expelled, Jordan, all right? They will call the police. Listen to me.
Don't pay the debt back. She'll have more to worry about.
She was just looking out for me. Can't let her do this.
Miss Quinn, have you signed up for one of the sports teams?
Yeah, I could give you some footy tips if you like.
Oh, no, I found it. I'm just taking it to Lost Property.
Good girl.
What are you doing? Right, they are checking everything. Lockers, bags. You know I nearly got busted the other day.
Yeah, but you didn't. Because of me.
And what if that copper comes back? Oh, no, you think we'll just get lucky again? We won't, all right? We'll get kicked out, arrested.
Do you think I want to be carrying this stuff? After what I did to my mum? I can't think of anything worse. But if I say no, then Romeo gets another kick in, so what am I meant to do?
If I weren't dumb enough to bring a load of kit, then yeah, maybe you and Romeo would be fine.
Yeah, we would.
Give me the bag. Give me the bag. Get rid of this lot and we're done, right?
You can't just bowl over and be like, oh, hey, wanna get some gear in the middle of a school corridor?
Watch me. And get us out of this.
We did it. We sold all the cat.
Shh. Try and get us caught out now.
Yes, you legends.
Don't worry about it. It's only little old me here. Oh, thought you might have bottled it.
Me? As if. Just went straight up to them.
Nice. See, I knew you were cool, Jay.
So you can pay back the guys now, yeah? I mean, we're all good.
You're funny. He's funny, right? Always has been.
No, that's mint.
I'll tag you in it.
You said, Jord. Yeah, we pay back what we owe and then we're done.
All right, but we're still mates, yeah?
Yeah, no, of course. Like, I'm gonna ditch you two. We're my mates. I'm not going anywhere.
Maybe this whole evening was...